Alright, we're going to send 500 volts and 2,000 milli microfarads through this thin copper wire. In 3, 2, 1. Oh! I'm sorry, that was not what I expected.
It exploded, though.